Hello, this is Seal Chan, and this is my Minecraft 1.1 long play progressive let's play. And today we're going to head over to Fairview, the Extreme Hills Biome, and look for a site to start building out our station. Let's go. Well, I think this is probably the most reasonable place to start our builds here with the station. Now, other than that ravine, there's not a single cavern system right near here, but recent experience has taught me you might as well not plan to have your cavern right next door, because you never know how far they're going to run, and you end up having to cross the biome anyway to get to your good cavern system. So the advantages of this site are relatively level, scenic, access to this waterway here, and then through a series of ponds, you connect over to the Echo Swampland. So there's a decent opportunity to build a canal here, connecting the waterway systems that go to most of the other biomes that we've hooked into over to here, so we can explore and travel beyond in this direction. So anyway, I'm going to go for this. This four torches marks out the place where the shelter will be built eventually. But of course, before that, I'll start a grove and get us some wood supplies and go find that mine. Now, the ravine, I'm kind of getting turned off by mining ravines, so I may actually overlook that. Now, in spite of the fact that it does get you down pretty low, and there's probably some caverns intersecting down there somewhere. I don't know. I'm going to think about it. It is, after all, the closest location, so. Anyway, I hope you've enjoyed this episode. We're expanding our empire here. And I even think I have some ideas for a trail system through these amazing mountains. And a name, Dragon Mists, for what we call a natural preserve. So that should be a fun build. Anyway, hope to see you soon, and take care.